Good morning. Good morning to everyone, or good afternoon, or good evening, buenos dias, guten morgen, bonjour, from the sunny Italy. So, the tip of the day today is about appoggio and sostegno, in other words, about breath control. How do we do it? Well, in cup of espresso coffee, really, in two words or in one, if you want to understand better what is appoggio and sostegno, what it is all about. Yes, a very, very easy and very clear maneuver which might clarify your mind is this. Look, just take your hand, yeah, and follow me. Look. We put our finger here at the level of the navel and this at the level of our solar plexus, and I cry like a baby, yeah? Do you see what's going on? Did you see what happened? It's really interesting, eh? I'm not doing anything, actually I'm observing, yes? So there is no intervention, it's just observing what my body does. And my body, which is intelligent, does this. As you can see, this opens, this is my diaphragm, this is the appoggio. And this is the assistant of the whole work. This is the abdominal walls, which sustains the work. So we use always two energies, actually. Also, when we sing, of course, amplified, this is without saying, of course, using much more energy than that, and using our resonators, blah, blah, blah. But this is really the heart of the heart of the heart of the heart of the sound. Very clear, very easy. It's like a swing, so try it, because this will clear your mind and will show you actually what really happens in our body when we sing. So cry like a baby and observe yourself, observe your body like a third eye, like a camera, without making any intervention. When you understand this, well, you can transfer it and apply it in singing, of course, with the due energy, this is without saying, but this is actually the appoggio and the sostegno. We use always two energy. So one energy is this opening up, this expanding, this extending, this stretching and lowering of our diaphragm, of course, and the other energy is this lifting, or, well, sustaining. The words says it. So it's again this. It's like a swing, like a catapult. It's a double movement, yeah? So I hope to have given you some nice ideas. And actually, it's very clarifying. So try it, and maybe you can let me know if it helped you. So that was the tip of the day today in an espresso cup of coffee about appoggio and sostegno, in other words, about breath support. Okay, good luck with it, and keep on singing, and I see you very soon for another tip of the day. Bye.